咁我哋去 App Inventor 個 website 啦，跟住撳 Invent，登入翻我哋個 Google account。咁今日咧，我就會寫個新嘅 program，就我哋計個 BMI 值嘅。好啦，我哋撳 New。咁今次我哋 project name 咧，就叫做 BMI calculation。咁今次個版面就複雜啲啦。我哋首先最頂有個 text box，咁然後呢，我哋就想將一個 text box 同 button 咧擺埋一齊。咁喺 screen arrangement 裏邊咧，我就可以攞個 horizontal arrangement 落去。咁啊，將個 text box 同埋一個 button 擺埋同一個 horizontal arrangement 裏邊啦。跟住下邊再有一個 horizontal arrangement，就擺兩個 label 係我哋顯示個結果嘅。咁我哋見到啦，有 text box one、text box two，咁個名咧就唔知想點嘅，咁所以我就會將佢 rename 咗，容易啲分辨，容易啲記。咁呢一個咧就叫 text box weight。呢個就會叫做 text box height。咁呢個咧就叫做 label R1。呢個叫 label R2。咁而個 button 咧就將佢改咗名，叫做 button calculate。咁一睇個名咧，你就會知道每一個 component 係做啲咩噶啦。咁然後我就可以改個 properties 啦。咁你跟翻筆記嗰度改啦。呢叫做 title 改做 screen one 嘅 title 改做 calculate BMI。咁然後第一個 horizontal arrangement 咧，我就將佢個 width 改做 fill parent，fill parent 咧就會個寬度咧就會滿曬噶啦，最長噶啦。咁亦都係將個 text box height 咧都係改翻做 fill parent。咁然後咧，我哋揀翻個 text box weight，就改翻個 hints 啦。個 hints 就係 enter your weight。咁亦都係啦，我哋想將佢撐闊啲，將個 width 改做 fill parent。咁同時咧，因為我哋呢個係我嚟 input 個 weight 嘅，咁所以咧我就會撳咗 number only。咁同樣地咧，呢個 text box height 都係啦。啊，呢度可以加翻in kilogram。呢度有提示啦。呢度咧，我哋暫時未計，咁所以打嘅 question mark 喺度得啦。咁基本上咧就設計已經完成啦。咁我哋開翻我哋個 block editor 啦。